gone through junior. I make videos on live streaming, motorboating, and full-size trains. Also, my life at college and at home. This is home life. This is life law.
We have to cut 49 inches for that.
Yep. And you gotta cut it on an angle. The longest point is the, at the 49.
Trying to plot out some wiring, see what we need to do. The plan called for the wires to go up the
set up for a knee wall.
I think we might be doing some
on that end.
Yeah, I think we're planning to
on that end.
Gonna put boards up through here.
They were trying to get some more framing done, actually. Yeah.
Yeah.
Looks like today we're getting some framing done. It'll take some. Put in a another stud and a kind of finish off. Wall a little bit. Make it a little nicer.
Color or ain't material is an accent.
Yeah. So we'll see how things go.
Yeah. To kind of create some accent and such.
Yeah, we'll talk of colors and such, but
blue and white.
We'll see how things go.
I don't know, I might even go with some B&M blue or something, I don't know. I don't know, maybe I'll do Conrail blue.
Trim with the Conrail or B&M blue. And a paler blue.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's going to be so dark.
Like the rest of the house, it's going to have white trim. Because the house is white trim. Put that board in even before the walls go up.
Yeah. So move this over there with the other one.
Alright.
And I am going to move all this board stuff out of the way.
Yeah.
And put the boards in this slot. We're
all ready for that. Alright. Straight edge over here.
Yeah, I did. I leave my
Oh, sorry about that, Graham. Alright, bad place to put that.
I think so.
Oh, where's it going to put it? No, it doesn't help. The ladder's right here.
Pull it up? We
don't
need it there like this minute.
No, we don't. Okay. We probably won't need it again until we do, we'll need it a little bit in wiring. We gotta get it out of
there. Which end of this board is the end you're using?
Yeah. Well, I was thinking this end here.
That's 45 here.
Yeah.
And then you measure from the long point of the 45 to reach 45 inches.
Yeah.
Are you putting this here to keep it or not?
Yeah.
should go from the other side.
Yeah, that might work. Thumb things up.
Well, you gotta pull it this way. This way, toward the end. Mm-hmm. Right there, should do it. Yep. Mm-hmm. Now try it. As you did that earlier.
Oh, try to help. They don't have very in it. They took it out. The part that took it out.
Yes. Last time we used my drill.
Or my not my drill, my saw.
Yep. So I stuff it in my hair. Are you off the edge here? Where's your cut line? That it?
That is it right there.
Okay. Crash! What a loud noise! Or not.
Yeah.
This is the one that goes right in there, right?
Yep, so it goes right.
You got it marked where it goes?
Right here.
Good.
There.
Make sure it's plump.
Alright. Now you gotta get some screws and the drill.
You know where the drill is?
I think it's still downstairs in the
probably
garage.
Screws are here. We'll get the drill and get a flat bar.
Alright.
Actually, there's two of them hanging up on the table.
Alright.
To be?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure it is. It just moved a half a mile. Okay.
Yep. And I guess I'll get working on
You know what causes that? I'm not square on the screw.
Yeah.
You ruin a bit in a hurry, don't you?
Evidently, I ruined all this because I usually have to run off that.
Since I'm running,
this is 6.5.
So what are you measuring for now?
Well, now I want to complete this down to the thing down in here.
Yeah.
And of course, I don't know what that measurement is from here to here.
Basically on your hands and knees figuring that one out.
Pretty much.
So why do you want to put one there? Not criticizing, I want to know what shape to.
I think it'd look a little more complete.
It would. Have an idea. You got a pencil with you?
Sit right up there.
Grab it. Are you going all the way to the, just to here, Aaron? Where are you headed? Right there? I think that's as far as you can go anyhow, because I think there's a brick there.
Yeah. But I hate to leave a wall. That's probably not even straight even.
Where's your mark?
It's right here. Probably not even that straight.
Well, the saw makes it straight.
Well, the line is probably not even all
I see it. It's on an angle.
Yeah. Alright.
So go on an angle with it if you want, but you don't need to.
No.
So just make it on a straight.
Okay, so let's move this. Okay. So, let's see here. Now I'm going. Mark. It's right here. Alright, so it looks like it's at, like,
what did I miss it anyhow?
$248. Yeah. I don't know, probably because it's getting dark earlier or something?
It is.
It will until about, I think, just after Christmas. I also ate my lunch in that time if you were waiting for me. So let's say it's 28 and 15 sixteenths. This is the measurement.
Well, you probably did wait a half. So
well, you told him I needed to go before I did the brush. I had to find this.
There. And the saw is over here.
That's ridiculous. I know, but you have protective cases on.
Case? On one side, not on the other. There's a screen protection.
Okay, so.
There.
You ready to cut that? If you set it, the depth of it, at an inch and a half, you can cut it right on that pile of lumber and you won't touch another piece.
Yep.
Turn your board around. You put your heavy part on the boards.
Okay.
And the light part out in the air.
Okay.
It's going to drop. All
right. Okay? So put this part
Yep.
Put it like this?
Yep.
Alright.
That way you get the weight on the pile of boards, not over on the, in the mid-air.
Like how we did the last one.
Yeah. Let her rip. There you go.
There. Alright, so the drill is where?
It's here somewhere.
Alright, so we're here.
We need to put some plywood down here. Next.
We need that. We need to insulate. We also need a wire, too. There. Alright, so here's this, Graham.
Thank you. Are you ready to hold this in place?
Yep. Hold on, let me get down in here.
Right there.
Right here?
Up. It's got to be against this thing? Yep, just like that. Now comes the hard part.
Yeah, get it.
Something
to go in. Yep. Come on, you. Sorry, Aaron. You don't have to be sorry, Graham. Shaka!
It's still not coming through, so
it's... A new video. And until next time, don't forget to spread the love around, stare through our tracks, and I'll see you next time. Next fun adventure. Who knows what's going on. But then again, that's just life.